Here's the transition function that I used. I'll write it out piece by piece. First, we need to move to the end of the input string. So we have Q0 transition to itself on 0 and 1, and only move into state Q1 when it encounters a blank symbol. Since we rewound to the left after reading the first blank symbol, the head now reads the last symbol of the string. We overwrite this symbol with a blank, but we remember what the symbol was by going into state Q2 if it was a 0, and into state Q3 if it was a 1. In both cases, we move to the right. The next symbol will necessarily be a blank, and we want to replace it with a 0 or a 1 as appropriate. We move the head to the left, and then left again to return to the last symbol of the unshifted string. Eventually, the whole string will have been shifted, and this move will try to move past the beginning of the tape. In this case, the head stays where it is, and so we read the blank symbol again. We use this as a signal to indicate that the machine should halt. So we write the dollar sign and do so in the accepting state.